Gotta put them boys to work. Pulled up here to the little country store we always come to. That old man was sitting there unloading it. I thought he was buying wood. Then I figured out he was unloading it to sell, I guess. And I said, Henry, you ought to jump out there and ask him if he'll give you a dollar to help him. Don't you think he did? That boy ain't scared of work. He just needs somebody to put him to work.